Well, the Green Party could play an important role in this election if Labor's hopes of governing alone don't pan out. The leading Pasifika candidate in the party is standing in the Palmerston North electorate. Joining us again from Porirua is Johnson Raela, who's with the Green Party's Teanau Tuiono.
Yeah, thank you very much for that, Marama. Now, kia rana and kia ora, Teanau. Thank you very much. Yeah, and your team for joining us here today. So let's look at this. You know, current polling is showing that, you know, really Greens are on the cusp. Are you confident, though, that the party can get that above that 5% threshold?
Yes, yeah, I'm confident. 6% actually gets me in. So I'll be more confident if people out there party vote Green, because the party vote Green is a vote for your cousin, Teanau Tuiono.
Now, thank you very much for making the drive down from Palmerston North to join us this morning. Obviously, we've got, I think for the first time, a fellow Cook Islander also contesting the electorate as well. Now, have there been discussions around possibility of working with Tangi?
Well, they've got their campaign and we've got our campaign. But to be honest, it reminds me of the islands, you know, because he's from Aitutaki, I'm from Atu. It's like that whole kind of those two political dynasties from those two islands, back in the islands, but happening in the island of Palmerston North.
So this is not your first election. Obviously, you were, you know, unfortunate to miss out last time round. What are the things you've learned, you know, for this election here?
What are the things that I've learned? Well, I hope I've learned something. Yeah, I have learnt some things. I've learnt that it's really important to step outside of your bubble, to sort of talk to people outside of your orbit, because, you know, often we get caught up in our echo chambers. So I have been going out and talking to people who are outside of my orbit and trying to sort of talk to them about all the different issues that we bring to the table.
Well, let's look at issues, you know, some of the biggest issues facing Pasifika people here in New Zealand, also Māori people for yourself that runs in your blood. You know, we're looking at housing, we're looking at health, education, looking at Greens policies. What are some of the policies that will help combat those areas?
We've got a poverty action plan, so we know that, you know, we are the Greens, everybody knows us for the environmental stuff, climate change loss, biodiversity loss, but over all of that is the crisis of inequality. So it's really important that we lift all of our whānaus out of poverty. So we've got a poverty action plan. Part of that is making sure there's a guaranteed minimum income. We know that benefits are too low. So, and at this particular time, as we're moving through the COVID crisis, that more and more people are falling out of work. So we want to raise that up so that if you do need that support, it is going to be there.
Yeah, and let's look at the two referendum questions facing us this time around. You know, where do you sit on the referendum questions?
It's a definite yes on the cannabis referendum. And if you look at it just from a harm reduction and a health and wellbeing perspective, it will provide enough tax revenue to actually help support that, have those wraparound services for those people that actually need it. Also, we know that there is too much time spent by police policing cannabis as well, and they unfortunately target Māori and Pasifika people as well. So it's making sure that those resources will be then targeted where they are needed to be targeted. And if you look at the example that we are following in terms of this referendum, and the example I'm thinking of is Canada, actual uses actually come down because there's education and there's wraparound services. There's people know exactly what they're going to be putting into their body. So it's a yes and a yes and a yes for me.
Well, thank you very much for that. We've run out of time, but thank you very much for coming down from Palmerston North to join us this morning.